However, the problem of go vegan, it's healthy for you, does not end there. It further propagates the idea that veganism is something similar to vegetarian or non-vegetarian or gluten-free or organic, some sort of dietary preference, just a mere option on the menu. As if being vegan was a choice devoid from and completely detached from the motivating factor of aligning one's actions and moral values. Think of all the animals born in captivity, enslaved, beaten into submission and discipline to be used for transport, or those killed not just for their flesh but also for their skin, or those animals caged up in various scientific labs treated as mere objects to be experimented upon for scientific endeavors and exterminated after the study finishes. Are those animals, are those poor victims any less deserving of their rights? For whenever you reduce animal rights to a subsection of a cafe's menu, it is spitting in the face of all the animals locked up and oppressed by the tyrant. When it comes to things other than food, like entertainment, transport, animal testing, and fashion choices. And again, you're forgetting some of the actual victims.